Oh my, this piano is something awful. Oh, it's a good thing I sent for a piano tuner. Mary?
Yes, ma'am.
I'm going upstairs. If a man comes with a black bag, let him in. It's the piano tuner.
All right, ma'am. There she goes. Oh, that must be the piano tuner now. Walk right in, sir. You can go right to work.
Well, this is the place I was told to come to see a sick baby. No one here to receive me. Well, we doctors certainly have funny things happen. Ah, here comes someone now. Good morning, madam.
Oh, I'm so glad you've come. You see, it's out of order.
Yes, yes, of course. Funny way to talk about a sick baby.
Now, I don't want to spend much money on it.
You don't?
It really isn't worth it.
What's that?
But then it's better than none at all.
Yes, why, of course it is. This woman certainly is crazy.
Did you bring your tools with you?
I brought my instruments, madam.
What will it cost to fix it?
To tell the truth, I couldn't say offhand.
Why don't you have a regular price for fixing them?
Oh, no. That depends upon the condition of the little dear.
Oh, don't call it a little dear. I hate it.
Good heavens, woman, how can you say that?
It's been nothing but a bother ever since I've had it.
My goodness.
It was no good when I got it.
What an unnatural mother.
I didn't want it in the first place.
You didn't want it?
No, sometimes I feel like throwing it out.
Horrible.
It squeaks so.
Why, that frequently happens, madam.
And the ivories are turning yellow.
She wants a dentist, not a doctor.
The outside is all right, but the insides are out of order.
That's what I suppose.
Well, do what you can with it, only get it into shape as quickly as possible.
This woman certainly is insane.
Why, just listen to this.
Good heavens, she's going to play the piano.
And this is the lost chord.
I'm sorry she found it.
Seated one day at the organ.
She means piano.
I was weary and ill at ease.
I am too.
And my fingers wandered idly.
They're busy now. All right.
I knew not what I was playing.
And she don't know yet.
Now, that's the lost cause.
She must have advertised for it. Well, I'll humor her. Great, great, madam, great.
Great? Well, I think it's awful.
It sounds pretty good to me, but of course, I've no ear for music.
Well, and how on earth do you ever get a piano in tune?
Why, I send for a piano tuner.
What? Why, aren't you a piano tuner?
Why, no, I'm a doctor.
Oh, and I thought you were a piano tuner.
And I thought you were crazy.
Oh.